life's journey will be over. All the way.
God. You know, what an exciting day to see that there's still souls that can respond to the preaching of the word. And Blandine was here last Sunday, and she's been coming for a while, but last Sunday God spoke in a certain way that pricked her heart. And she knew it was God calling her. And afterwards we were able to talk, and she explained to me what was going on. And I went right through the scriptures in Acts chapter 2. And I showed Blandine, I said, "This is you." And I watched as her eyes lit up. She realized she found herself in the scriptures. When they heard the word, they were pricked. And their heart said, "What must we do?" Peter said, "Repent and be baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost." And when we went through that, I saw the expression. I saw her light up. I saw her realize, "I am living out the Bible in my life." Amen. And we get to be participants of that as a body of Christ. We get to see this, and we're encouraged by it. Amen. Blandine, because you love the Lord, because he's called you and you've responded to that call, it is my joy to baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Dear Lord Jesus, I thank you for my sister. I thank you, God, that you have a plan for her from before the foundation of the world, and you're working that plan now. And I pray, God, that you would shield her from every fiery dart of the enemy, every tactic of the devil. May you expose it, Lord. May she grow in your word. May she grow in your likeness. May you fill her, Lord, with the baptism of the Holy Ghost according to your promise in the word. May she be able to open her heart and receive you, Lord, and experience you in a life-changing way. God, may you walk in her and through her and use her for your glory every day of her life. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. God bless you. You can come on up. Thank you, Brother Ben. F.
I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, cleansed by his blood, a joint heir with Jesus as we travel this far. For I'm a part of the family, the are washed, we are sanctified, we are cleansed by His blood, and we are born of the Spirit, we are children of the Lord, we are members of His body, we are objects of His love, we are partakers of His holiness, we are citizens of heaven above, we are partakers of His suffering, we are partakers of His grace. Among us, oh, it's in secret, He's inside. Oh, He has called us, and we have answered. Oh, we are kings and priests to God, and we shall reign with Him forever. Men and angels shout and sing, oh, for dominion. Family of the King, we are heirs, we are heirs of the Father. Oh, we are joint heirs with the Son. Oh, we are people of His kingdom. We are family, we are one, and we shall reign. Soften my heart.